See here in this problem, here how to find the output voltage for the given op-amp circuit. So when you observe the op-amp, here the power terminal was going to grounded. So it is an inverting op-amp circuit and having the multiple sources, so nothing but a summing amplifier. So here each source has certain contribution at the output voltage. So first of all, understand the what is the inverting amplifier. So this is the inverting amplifier circuit. So here we have the input output voltage relation. So that is output voltage is always equal to minus R2 by R1 into VI. So here R2 is the feedback resistance and R1 is the input resistance and VI is the input voltage and V0 is the output voltage. So here by using this, we will get each contribution by each source and it is a summing amplifier. So here output voltage is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So V1 is the voltage contributed by minus 4 volts and V2 is the voltage contributed by 2 volt source and V3 is the voltage contributed by 3 volt source. So V1 equal to minus 2 volt divided by 2 into minus 4. So this is R2 and this is R1 for this source. So here it becomes minus minus plus. So 2 ones 2 6. So 6 for the 24. V2 equal to minus 2 volt by 3 into 2. So it becomes 3 ones, 3 fours, so minus 8, and V3 equal to minus 2 volt by 4 into 3 volts. So 4 ones, 4 threes, then but minus 9. So total voltage is V0 equal to 24. So minus 8 plus minus 9 means minus 17. That's equal to 7 volts. So this is the output voltage for the given op-amp circuit. And this is the process of simplification. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.